Hi, Cardinals. My name is Rachel Berkeley, and I am the Graduate Assistant for Education Abroad here at North Central College. I'm here just to touch a little bit on the requirements of participating in either a semester or a year-long Education Abroad program. First and foremost, students must have a minimum of a 2.75 cumulative GPA. However, some of our host institutions do require that students have higher than 2.75 in order to be accepted into their institution. But as a North Central student, you're required to have at least a 2.75. In addition, you must be either a sophomore, a junior, or a senior, and you must successfully complete a course called CARD 277 Seminar and Study Abroad. The purpose of this course is to prepare students for a semester abroad or a year abroad, and it is typically taken the last 8 weeks of the semester before you study abroad, and it is worth 2 credits. And lastly, you must have an open mind in order to study abroad.